Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Suvi to Yourself. For today's project, I'm going to share you how to cut and stretch this waterproof apron with pockets. This is how it looks. For that, I have taken a 1 meter printed cotton fabric and a PUL fabric. It's so simple to make. Now, without any further delay, let's get into the video. Firstly, I fold the fabric by half in width. Leave some off-in space and draw a straight line to trim the raw edges. Required length of the apron is 30 inch, which includes seam allowance. So, mark it. Join these points. From this point, mark 4 inch. Again from here, mark 8 inch. Then from here, mark 12 inch. Join these points. Place the measuring tape here and mark 3.5 inch. Then draw a slight curve. I'm joining these two points. At the bottom also you draw a slight curve. Now I'm going to cut it. This is how it looks. Now I'll place this on the PUL fabric and I'll cut it. I have folded the PUL fabric half in width. Now I'm placing this cotton fabric on it. Now I'm going to cut it. We need 3 straps for this apron. For that, I have taken a leftover fabric, mark 3 inch as length. Now I'll show you only the 2 straps. Similarly, I will cut the other strap. Now I'm going to cut it. So width of the strap is 23 inch. For these 2 straps. Similar to this, I have cut out 1 more strap. So width of this strap is 25 inch. Now I'll show you how to fold and stretch. So fold the strap at both the ends and fold it 1 more time and make a stretch. Similar to this, I'll finish all the other straps. So I have finished attaching all the other straps. Now I'll show you how to attach this. I have placed the PUL fabric, now cotton fabric like this. Both the right sides were facing together. And place the strap like this. Unpin it. And the other 2 straps are the armhole side. So you can see I have pinned the fabric on the straps. Now, starting from here, make a stitch here and leave some 5 inch space at the bottom and make a stitch. So I have finished attaching. Now trim the excess fabric and make a small cuts at the curved edge. Now turn the fabric inside out. It looks like this. Make a top stitch here and also the bottom. Fold it once and make a stitch. So I have finished attaching. Now I'll show you how to insert the pocket. So from this point, mark 11 inch. Now I have taken a piece of fabric. Length is 6.5 inch. And width is 11 inch. So fold all the other ends of the pocket or fabric like this. And make a stitch. You can see I have pinned this. Now make a stitch here. I have folded the top of the pocket already and made a stitch. So it's so simple to make at home using the leftover fabric. I hope you like this video. If you like it, please like, share, subscribe and comment. With this, my stitching is complete. This is how it looks.